not think or wish that I was dead. And I hope a few rumors will be dispelled about my home and hospitality. Yes, it is good news indeed. When everything one prays for day and night, when I lay down to sleep and when I arose, comes true. A sincere, heartfelt prayer of a father for his sons. Why the Lord should look so favorably upon my prayers, I do not know. Get thee from my sight! Feel my confidence failing me. And what I must do. Nothing like the blood of one's own children to power my cold, subtle villainy. It must be done. It shall be done!